my check. Talk to this crow right here. I am a Hugin, sent here to guide you in your travels. The megaliths surrounding you are the sacrificial stones. They represent the Forsaken, which you must slay in order to ascend to Valhalla. Alright, Mr. Crow. New item, torch. Okay. Stone axe, hammer. He wants to talk to me again. These magical stones were scattered throughout the lands by Odin as signposts pointing toward the ritual grounds of the Forsaken. If inspected closer, this one will reveal the summoning place of Ikthir, your first prey. He is a mighty beast, so you need to properly arm yourself before even attempting to defeat him. Okay, sounds good. Let's get this branch going on. Wow, this place is amazing. Map? Not much of one, huh? Okay. If we're gonna start building, I'd like to do it near some water. We're probably gonna need to find something to eat. Got sticks and stones. Uh-oh, here we go again. Well met. Most items must be crafted, however, due to your recent departure from Midgard, you will have a recall. The true shape of objects, just pick things up and it will all come back to you, I'm sure. My lesser brother, Munin, tells me one can fashion a stone axe out of wood and stone. Alright, thanks. Grab these berries up. We're gonna need to find some rocks and some wood. Oh, I see bad guys down there and I don't have a weapon. Hail warrior, again with the... You have found a snack, consume it and it will improve your health and stamina. Be aware that before long you will grow hungry again, so try to always have at least a couple of different meals ready. Alright, thanks. Oh yeah, I'm a beast. Get it. Oh, torch resin. I'm gonna beat the crap out of this tree. I'm out of stamina. Looks like I'm building skills by hitting these trees. Oh boy. Let's get a hammer. Got a hammer. Stone pile, cooking station, workbench. Oh my goodness, these guys hit hard. Is there like a... Okay. Resin, huh? Ooh. Hit him in the back, you do more damage. With this tool, you will raise mighty halls and towering fortifications. Start by building a workbench. This will, in turn, enable you to construct other things. Okay. looks like I can make no furniture, no buildings. Crafting, I can make a campfire, some wood stacks, some stone stacks, and a cooking station, and a workbench. He said I need to make a workbench. So let's get some wood together. Is there... Okay, I need to get some stone as well. Okay, I can't do anything with that hammer equipped. Doesn't hit stuff. Can't hit stuff with the hammer. I'm ranking up on the whole unarmed stuff. Heck. Got there. Let's go down here towards the water and see if we can find... Oh, what's that? Ooh. Stones. Oh boy, here's our homeboy. You have found the summoning place of one of the Forsaken. Make the correct offering at their altar and they will come. Be wary though, the Forsaken are not easy prey. So craft a wicked weapon, don your finest armor, and eat a hearty meal before engaging them. You got it, bird. Thank you. There's like a little stone hut down here. Or a hut of some kind. That might make a halfway decent first house for us. I wonder what's inside here. There's a chest in here. What's this stuff? Flinthead arrows. Okay, well, need to keep gathering here a little bit, I think. Oh, I actually, yeah, I need a few more sticks. Crew's running. I feel like if I build a house out here in the middle of this field, it's going to be very difficult to have to run back and forth to get so much wood and stuff all the time. Took him down. I don't even need a weapon. I am a weapon. Hope I don't run into anything too nasty out here. I wonder if you can pick up these rocks and then... Ooh, I got flint. What's that? Ooh, you get wet. Interesting. Can I get this bird? Oh, it flies away too quick. Well... Hear something. Oh, there's like a bunch of pigs or something over there. Okay. Pigs, you can probably eat pigs. This is probably a good spot for my first house right here. Set this bench down somewhere. Oh crap. This bird loves me. Oh, I'm getting a lot of recipes. Oh boy. That's a roof. Interesting. Man, they just keep coming. It's getting dark outside, bird. The workbench allows you to craft complex items, as well as giving you access to lots of more building pieces. Okay. Oh gosh. Crafting station needs a roof. Oh my god. goodness. Okay. Looks like I have to build a roof. First I need... I desperately need some tools. I'm gonna make some tools for myself. There we go. I need a stone axe. I need one more stone. Goodness. Ah, the spirit. When the temperature drops at night, you're wet, cold, yep, I get it. Thanks. Thanks for the tip. Need a raspberry. Gosh, I need a freaking stone. This is awful. Can I pick this one up? Nope. Can't cut down anything worth a shit without stone. That pig doesn't come after me. Goodness, I just want a stone, guys. How far do I have to run? This is just awful. Golly, with the stones. Hope it's not this difficult all the time. It doesn't help that I can't see a damn thing. I guess I got a torch. Come on, guys, where's a stone? There's gotta be a freaking stone right here somewhere. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Couple of stones right here. Oh, I set him on fire! That's awesome! Oh, see ya, buddy! See ya! That was too funny. Oh, you want some too, huh? You want some of this? I gotta be careful. It looks like the durability on this torch isn't so great. Alright, let's get the stone axe made. Some of this area. Probably shut that off so it doesn't go bad on me. Yeah, wood skills. I love wood skills. Clear this whole area out, or looks like my durability on my axe might run out. It's already down to about 7/8. Okay. Let's go improve axes. Let's do this. We gotta just clear this out. I'm gonna build up. Gonna build our pad right here next to the water. I don't know if that's good or bad, but it looks beautiful as hell. Look at that. Imagine when it gets all stormy, it's gonna be so kick-ass looking. There's a big tree. Let's just stick to the small ones for now. I don't know what's harder on the axe, the small ones or the big ones. get as much wood as we can. This is how we work. I really like this game. I know it's a pixel. It has to be a pixelized game, right? The way it looks. But man, it's freaking pretty. I know it's nighttime right now, but really, and look at the sky. It's freaking gorgeous, right? It's like some kind of gigantic tree. Looks like an avatar up in here. Right, what do we got? 41. Oh, fit 91. Nice. Let's get. The axe is almost gone. Let's just keep going until we get it. The axe. All Dunsky. And then we'll start building some stuff. A little nasty back. It's back. Where are you going, bro? Get out of here. Get out of here. Here, another one. Alright, let's try this big tree and see what happens. Axe durability is going down quick. We're in trouble. Oh crap! Not the table! Oh no! Man, these guys are annoying. And there goes the... What bad timing, dude. Axe broke right when I should have never started chopping that tree down. Now look, it's in our way. Oh, brother. Such is life, right, guys? Well, I can just put another crafting station down, like right here. I hope. Yep. As long as you can pay for it. It's a pretty big circle it puts down. Oh, day two. Alright. Now I gotta put walls and a roof according to what it says when I click on it. This isn't so bad. So middle mouse button. Ay. Okay. Let's see here. We got some trusses. They look like old school trusses, I guess. These look like they might be a little smaller, so that's probably it. Let's go right there and right there. Alright. We got thatch roofing. Okay. Oh yeah, look at that. Okay. I like how easy it is to control this stuff. Jump up there? Guess not. I got no skills. Okay. That looks like a roof to me. Can I use this thing yet? Ooh, we can interact. What's this? Repair items? Oh, nice. We are hooked up. It fixed my axe. So sweet. Alright, what's next? I wonder if, a home. Nice. Let's make one of those. Let's get a club. still have 48 wood. Let's put the hoe there. Let's go like that. Alright. Look at this stone land right here. I couldn't see it because it was nighttime. Oh, crow's back. This tool is used for landscaping. You could try it. I can't talk right now. You could say it's a perfect complement to the hammer. Use it to clear the ground and manipulate the terrain. It is easy to create buildings on level ground. Alright. Thanks, Mr. Crow. Let's try it out. Ooh, me likey. Let's clear some of this noise. Oh, it takes up stamina to do that. Why did it make those mounds? Why did it make big old mounds like that? Maybe that's just what the grass looked like underneath there. I don't know. Well, it is flattening stuff, I guess. Interesting. Well, if it just costs stamina, I'm just going to keep rocking out. Well, that's where it looks pretty good. Let's go back to the... Let's see what else we can build real quick. We got a torch, we got a hoe, hammer, club, which is repaired now. That's so awesome. Arrows? I don't have a bow, so I don't really feel like I need it. Ooh, you can upgrade stuff? What do I gotta do? Required station level 2. What do I need to get it to level 2, though? Huh. Oh, I can't make a flint axe. I got no flint. I have one. I picked that up out of the water, if I remember right. I think there's stuff you can craft just with that. Oh, yeah. We should probably make a cooking station. I definitely need a chest. Ooh, bed. I need a chest, pretty bad. And some white. I have 27 of those resins? That's crazy talk. Let there be light. It was too dark at nighttime, I'll tell you that much. Let's put the chest. I feel like a bed is a good idea, but where am I gonna put it? You know, like right in front of the... I don't think I need that yet. We need some kind of cave, man. Let's get the chopper. The thing starts rolling down the hill. Yeah, this is a lot of accident for one tree. What are we? Alright. We got like 20 wood out of that though. That's not terrible. Okay, well, let's cut down another tree, I guess. Very nice. I like how when they fall, they looks like they do damage to other things. Looks like eating raises my stamina a little bit. That's a good thing. Mushroom? Nice. I think it's incredible that you can repair your stuff for free. It's like you don't have to worry about only having one tool. As long as you have a workstation, it's just one click and it's, you get a brand new one. It's so good. So awesome. I hate it when games make you craft, like, the same shit over and over and over again. It's so refreshing not to have to do that. These things are gonna last. Looks like they have a fuel meter. Let's crank them up. That's so nice. I just repaired, came straight back. Look at that! That's hilarious! It totally fell on something down there and did damage. Oh man. We're getting somewhere now. We're getting some wood. We're getting a lot of wood. Oh, we must be full. Oh, look at that. Our weight meter is 300. It's because we're carrying. We got a lot of wood. I wonder if that's going to disappear. Oh, well. No big deal. We'll just go like this. What we should do is just get this thing full and then start building until we can't build anymore. Didn't disappear yet. That's good. There's some boars over there. I don't want to mess with them. Boars are intimidating. They bleed a lot and they squeal. At least in real life they do. Oh, oh my goodness. I think that is so awesome, the way the trees fall. That's hilarious. We got the club now, boys. I'm gonna club the shit out of this little critter. Oh, yeah! Take it. Tell your buddies not to come around here. Got I love how all those branches fall on you. Some stamina. That's pretty cool. Too bad you can't hit two things at once all the time. Oh, maybe you can. Hitting three things at once. A fire. Oh yeah, there. I need some stone. Better get the stone while it's daytime. I can't see crap around here at night. There's one. Difficult to find stone in this game. There's some deer. Scouring the whole world for some stone, crying out loud. What are these? Blueberries. Nice. Goodness, that sounds dangerous. We've entered the Black Forest. This place can be very dangerous. Oh boy, I need to turn around because we're the new kids on the block. So it was like right here in this forest area. I'm just gonna put one of these. Looks like I can. Maybe. Let's just name it. There we go. Black Forest. Stay away marker. It's not very far away from our base. Why can't I find any stone, guys? Why is it so difficult? Ugh. Are those stones? That's flint. I need some of that though too, if I remember it. There's a stone. Too old. Oh, great. See? This is why I need a fire. I'm freezing already. I got 7 stone. That should be good. Wait. Can I equip my hammer? What do you think? Right about there? Cucking. Miscellaneous furniture. Alright. Looking good, looking good. What else do I need? Oh, we need like a couple of flint to build a better axe. Running through the water at nighttime is probably a bad idea. There's a flint. Of course I have to do this at nighttime when I can't see. It's good. It's good. It's like a Valheim. I created the first Valheim meme right there. Do it at nighttime, right? We can just do it at nighttime. It's gonna be fine, guys. Really bad things don't come out at night. Flint axe. Give it to me, baby. Oh, yeah. Okay, I need some leather scraps and some more flint to upgrade it to level 2. And I have to upgrade my station to level 2 somehow. Okay. Quite a bit of wood left. We're doing pretty good. Just gonna fill this up. Start building. This should get us pretty far if we fill that chest up. Oh yeah, this thing does way more damage than that other axe. Oh, why couldn't that just fall on this little creep? Much better. It's like half the amount of hitting to get the same result. Oh brother, I'm out of stamina. I forgot I could just set those guys on fire too. But my torch, it takes a lot of durability. Man, the logs roll into you. They do quite a bit of damage. So I'm guessing you could die if one of these things fell on you. The other half of that thing. Did I get it already? I can't even remember. I must be getting tired. We improved skill running. Got some blueberries and some raspberries and some mushrooms. Oh yeah. I need a repair. That's so good. Oh, here, look. We knocked this one down, but we never chopped it. White trees, I can't even dent those things. This is too hard. Hmm. some more bad guys already. These guys don't give up, huh? How did that not hit that guy? How did it not hit him? Oh, he doesn't like it. Look at him running. That's right. And don't come back. These guys really like coming out at night time, I guess, huh? Okay. How are we looking now? Quite there yet. Two or three more slots. I'm running out of trees. Yeah, right. When I see him on the map, he ain't never gonna run out of trees. Trees. Huh. Guess we got it all, man. Guess we got it all. Let's pick these up. Club. Take that. That looks like an oak tree. Yeah. I'm not even gonna try and hit it. You know, if that other tree was too hard, the oak definitely is. Slow down there. Don't you do it. Don't go in the water. Nope. It's my log, water. That's my log. Oh. Axe down. Sun's coming up. Yay. Sweet, if you could just one shot all that. Watch me cut this down. One swing. Ka-ching. Look at it go. Uh-oh, here we go. We got a runner. That would work if there was multiple players all chopping wood in the same area and someone chopped the tree down and it landed on your buddy and it just killed them. You'd feel bad for like a second. You know, I'm sure you'd laugh a little bit. Man, these guys are relentless. Don't I get like a... Oh, big pig. It's a big pig. They ain't bothered me yet, though. Not yet. Wait till I stack. start making bacon out of them. I bet they won't like me then. Whoa! That thing just jacked me. Blood squirting out all over the place. I wonder if I could just roll it down all over all these little trees and just cut them all down for me. That'd be hilarious. I like the cleave. It doesn't do as much damage. It's a bullet, but it does do some. Be able to build some stuff. All right, we need just a little bit more. It's daytime, so we got this. That's it, 21 pieces? I chopped down like a bunch of trees. At least one. Ooh, calm down. Calm down, Mr. Log. Cool your jets, buddy. Is toast. How far did this stuff go? Oh, there's one. That. Might as well get that wood back. Oh man, here come. Take that. Where did these guys even come from? It's all part of the system. Let's see here. Looks like we got four tiles, 2x2, 1x1, walls, wood beams. Those are roof, those are whatever you need them to be. Those are wood poles. I need a bunch of these guys. I might need to clear out some more area to get the proper house. So strange. He like lifts up the dirt with the hoe on the first pass and makes it like a mountain. I'm exaggerating, but it's weird. And then he kind of flattens it down a little bit on the next pass. It's very strange. Let's get started. I mean, these beams aren't exactly huge, are they? Not exactly huge at all. Oh, my workstation. Alright, I'm gonna go this way, I guess. Five wide, I guess. Five long. Gonna have to put those stones in my house if I get any bigger. Not a big fan of that. Oh, great. I can't get. Is that pathing? I don't know what that is. Ground. This kind of sucks, dude. I guess. I guess that's gonna have to be like a first layer, and then go off of that, kind of. Oh, nice, it laid in. That's exactly what I needed to do, is kind of lay in the ground like that. Alright. Okay, alright, it revealed it. Alright. Difficult for sure. All right, let's just go with some. Wait a minute, do that. Whoops. Let's start putting some flooring in here and see what happens. Now I got dirt showing through the floor. That ain't good. Down with this at all. This is a redo. I'm gonna have to do this differently. I got a plan though, guys, don't worry. Okay. it's going to take a lot more wood than originally I wanted it to, but I have a feeling that once I get the most of the foundation down, I can just take some of it up, probably. Maybe not. It doesn't matter. There's more than enough trees in this world. Okay, this is where it's gonna get interesting. It's funny how you can't interact with your box if you have your hammer equipped, and that's your main building tool. It's just kind of odd. That's all. It seems odd. Like, he brings tidings. Okay. If you carry too much luggage, you become encumbered. Yeah, thanks. Thanks for that, Mr. Crow. I think. Okay, so we can't go from the bottom up, so we got to go from the top down, is kind of how I see this problem. That's not the same level at all. Huh. This is being pretty difficult. Oh, brother, I'm going to do this. Well, that's crazy talk. I gotta do the whole top part. Oh well. Just gonna have to chop more trees in the end anyways, right? What kind of Viking doesn't like chopped wood? Exactly. Doesn't let me, I guess. As long as it doesn't fall down, I don't care. It's not falling down. See. Man, that's difficult seeing. It's very difficult to see at nighttime in this game. I need some more light. Illumination. Wow, that really did help quite a bit. Alright, let's put some flooring. Oh, my hammer broke. I was like, what's going on now, man? Something's not working. I think it's so awesome you don't have to build new tools every time they break. I play other survival games that suck like that. More wood, please. Man, I can jump pretty good. I'm a jumper. About this house, this guy won't be able to get to me, and like he's gonna come up to that fire. Come on, can't call himself afraid of fire if he walks right up to it. Where are you going, dude? Where are you going? Can't walk right up. That's hilarious. I'm not even going to bother trying to kill him if he can't even... Well, I doubt he could get up here. Alright. What do we got? I'm not even worried about it. That's really funny. Do I start building walls? Or do I do trusses? Or not trusses, Do I build walls and then put this over the top, or just build the... I'll just build the wood walls. That's fine. Where do I want the front door to be? That's a good question. Let's put the front door on this side over here. Door, please. Chink. Walls. How it's off the ground a little bit, but I'm worried I won't be able to put a fireplace in here because it's not on the ground. So I'll have to do some kind of outside area. But what's the fireplace? Because that's the only source I can see that lets you get warm so far. So my outside area, I'm just going to put... I'm not going to put a door. I'm just going to put... Some, what do they call that? It'll come to me in a minute. Okay, next. So it looks like that's high enough for one person, but I have a feeling if you put the ceiling that low, you'll be bumping your head like crazy into it. So let's... I got a plan. We'll make it too high with the walls. I haven't seen windows either, so. I'm not gonna do windows until... I mean, look at the size of this map, dude. It's literally a whole world, right? It's absolutely bananas, and I'm like this little pinpoint. So I'm guessing this will not be the last house we're gonna have to build before we beat the game, right? This is gonna be like, this house is for this area, probably. That's my guess, anyways. Ooh, rattle wood again. Might have to kill this little jerk if he comes over here. He doesn't want to get near the fires. Look at him. I'm just going to let him run around. Screw him. I don't care. Alright, we're too high on this. I need some kind of steps to let me get to the next level, I think. Probably be best to do that outside. You coming, bro? Take that, annoying little critter. They could totally live underneath my house if they wanted to. That's pretty funny. Alright, I need to build some building blocks to get up to the second story. Tear this down later, right? Oh yeah. We'll do it like that, and then come out. There we go. We're gonna have to do it in two stages because it's too high. There's that, and that's fine. I don't need you to work. I'm gonna go like this. Jump, like that. Some regular steps for this bottom part. Nice. All right. Then we got access to the roof. The roof. The roof. The roof is on fire. All right. So if that's my front door over there, to make it pretty looking, I want... I mean, Viking houses have those long... braces that come down to the ground in every direction, actually. So we need the 45s. Oh shoot, almost died. Man, I'm gonna have to come up with some food. I'm gonna end up dead. I mean, if I fall off the roof like once or twice more, it's gonna be bad for us. Oh, I got an idea. The one by ones. There we go. Nice little walkway, a little catwalk. Ain't no stopping us now. A little catwalk around the outer edge. Oh yeah, this is gonna work good. Look at that reach. Go around this way. I'm just gonna go all the way around this bad boy. Yeah, it's costing me one piece of wood for each one, but it's totally gonna be worth it. It's gonna make this faster in the long run when I don't fall off the roof 13 times trying to do this. Like it knew what I was thinking, and then it just worked. Let's go with the 45s. Oh yeah, that's gonna be so sexy. Let me think for a second. If I put a 45 there, no, I gotta go. Sorry guys, I'm thinking here. I could just do it to the edge like that, and then kind of do another one, but that would look awfully strange. Let's try and, I can always take it down if it doesn't work, right? I think so. There, that's kind of, oh, my hammer just broke. I think that's how I want it, like that. I'm so glad this thing repairs tools for free. Oh man, I'm never gonna stop saying it. Look, I'm almost out of... I mean, we're halfway through our wood pile already, for sure. Let me just test to make sure this is going to work the way I think it's going to work, and I'm pretty sure it is. Probably want this one. Right? No, the other one. Come on, don't make this difficult. Don't make it difficult. There it is. There it is. Back it up, buddy. Back it up. Come on. Get in your home, ball. Get in your home, ball. Are you too good for your home? Gosh damn it, I did have it in there. Jackpot. Oh yeah, that looks nice. Okay, how'd I do that? I think it was right there. Turn it this way. Like that. Golly, this freaking thing. It is just gonna give me problems the whole time for these corners, isn't it? Come on, build machine. Do it. Don't let me block you. Just go in your home, buddy. Oh my god, that was so close, dude. Oh my goodness. Why is this so hard? Why is this so difficult? You know what? If I was on top, like, standing on top of this beam, this wouldn't be a problem, but oh no, call me annoyed. Go ahead, I dare you. I'm annoyed. I gotta go kill a boar or something with 9 hit points to get some food around here. I'm even out of raspberries, dude. So. There's got to be some fruit around here somewhere. It's close. We don't want to go too far this way, because it's the Black Forest. Oh god! Oh god! Pig! Big pig! Leather. Oh, I got a bow recipe and a shield recipe and a spear recipe and a raft. Oh my goodness. It's on, like, from killing one boar. That is sick. Let's cook it. Why do I have a feeling if I step on that fire, I'm gonna die right now? Oh man. I wonder how long it takes to cook it. Let's see. See if we can see it. Ooh! Cooked meat. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. We're good for at least another fall, right? How in the hell am I gonna get this thing? I got an idea. I got an idea. I got an idea. Jump. Turn and burn, baby. Turn and burn. Oh, good. Oh, feels so good when you do it right. Feels so good. Right about there. Right about there. Got it. Don't fall. Stand on the corner. Oh yeah. Right there. Oh, this is gonna look so sexy, dude. Seriously. I hope you guys are taking notes. Just kidding, guys. Just kidding. I would love to, like, travel to some of the different servers and see some of the stuff people have done. I bet it's incredible. I know just what these basic tools I've got on this novice character. I bet I could build a gigantic fortress and it would be pretty sweet looking. I can't wait till I can use stone and stuff. It's gonna be sick. Alright. More 45s? Yes. I'm just gonna do like one in the middle. I have a feeling I need to put more planks around the outside and then delete them. Yeah, I need it like right there. There we go. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about, some walking space. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you. Doom, 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 doom. Oh, here we go, here we go. Oh yeah. The fun part is I can just walk backwards and tear all this down and get my wood back when I'm done. It's gonna be great. Come on, cooperate. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Yep. Alright. Kick ass. Kick ass. Oh yeah, this is so much better. Look at us, guys. We're doing it. We're doing it. Oh, I almost fell. Be careful. Look at my health from that one piece of meat. Up to 57? Man, that's him. That's, pretty incredible. Oh, yeah. Okay, that made things so much easier. My goodness gracious. So much easier. Oh, yeah. I don't know if I like the way that looks with these in the middle, but I feel like putting two in there is like a waste of... It's just a little bit over the top, and you won't be able to see them anyways, so I don't really see the point in it. I guess I would know, right? That one's not in there, right? I don't think. There we go. There we go. Now we're on track. Now we're doing it. We're doing it. We're doing it. We're doing it well. How's that LL song go? Oh, that's that. I can't sing that song. That's a naughty song. We can't go singing that song right now. That's a naughty one. Oh, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? You bring your ruckus over here, buddy. You can't get up here. I can barely get up here. All right. Next. This roof's looking pretty good. Pretty good indeed. Alright, since this is the front of the house right here, I want it to go visualizing. Okay, I got it. We're gonna be like this and like that and like this. Do I want it to stick out like that farther? No. I need to just get it up on there, right? Oh man, I got a bad feeling I'm gonna fall and kill myself trying to do this. I just need to get up there first, so let's close that. What if I put, like, a thing right there? Ugh, I almost had it. Yes! Victory or death! That's how that goes, right? Yeah, I think so. I think that's how I want it. Back up a little bit. Don't you do it, buddy. Don't you freaking do it. Yep. Yep. Okay. Oh, out of wood. What timing, right? What incredible timing. Okay, that could be an issue. Let's knock that piece out. There we go. We're getting the hang of this building thing. That sounds bad for us. There he is. You see that? He was eyeing up my house, the underneath of it. He's like, I could totally live under there. We're almost out of wood, but we almost got the roof on. I told you those guys were going to be eyeing up my house, trying to... Oh god, that was close. Trying to figure out if they could live underneath this thing. It's like an yeah, I'm sure you guys know what ocean houses. Oh, let's not do that very often. Let's not continue down that path. street. Right there, right there. Oh, it's starting to get dark outside. Oh, man. Okay, I need a reliable way of getting up on top now. Let's jump up here, figure this out. Okay. Do I have to put another layer or nah? I bet I could build it almost all from right here. Maybe. Maybe, dude, maybe. I don't remember how that song goes. Okay, if I put that, gosh, it's just barely not long enough. And that's the longest one we got, man. Two of those will not reach across there. So we gotta use this one and that one. That one. And this one, like that, and then I gotta go to the other side and do the same thing. Gotta get somewhere to step on. Ugh, why is this so difficult? Stop sliding down it and get up there. Whoa, that was close, I almost fell, huh? Don't look down. Alright, now that I got those up, now we need wall. 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 Nope. Nope, that wall's not right. Gotta get on the other side to get that one correctly. Wall. Wall. Okay, let's go to the other side. I got a bad feeling I'm gonna have to get more wood. It's probably gonna be close. I'm not gonna look. I'm just gonna keep going. There. And there. Now we want a 45 degree angle on top? I think so, yes. I'm gonna have to get up there. It's not gonna let me place that thing? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, I hacked it. Get there, boy! Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that. We're looking like a true Viking, a Viking hut. Okay, now what do I want? Like a 45 on here? I think just on the other side, on the front of the house, I want to try and fit one of those to make it look cool and then have the little antlers that stick up and stuff. Let's see here. Let's see if I can pull this off. That doesn't make right like that. Oh, I think that's it, bro. Let's try that. Get. Can I get the longhorns? Can we stick it on the? Oh, so close. Come on now. Get it on there. Oh, snap. It's not gonna stink. I knew that was gonna happen. All right, that's because this thing's probably doesn't really go right there. Exactly where I had it. Just don't look right. Don't look right, man. How am I gonna do this? Can I put one of these up here somehow? I gotta take a better look at this thing. That's not what I'm looking for. What about just put one of these on here? wall. Like that. Right? And then, I mean, there's obvious... There's an obvious gap up there, but... It doesn't look very... What are you doing down there? Little noisemakers. I just don't like the way that looks. It doesn't look very Viking. I think I know what can fix this. If I put that on there like that. That doesn't look too bad, actually, right like that. It needs something. It needs something. It's not right yet. Something just doesn't sit right with me. I tore one down so the other one fell down. That's pretty funny. Let's see what this looks like right here. That ain't gonna work because it's not a 45. That doesn't look... Yeah, okay. Okay. I kind of see something here. So I'll do that, and then this, like that, right? Yeah, I'm kind of with you so far. And oh, this wood beam, can I get this wood beam to do what I want? No. Okay. I know this one. Oh, baby, no. I want it like that. Yep, yep, yep. And like that. Right? Yes. I want it sticking up like that. And then I want this bad boy like this. There we go. It kind of looks like a... Like it's got personality now. Okay, I'm listening. I'm listening. It's not there yet, though. I think... We might need... something... Maybe... No. Maybe it's... No, it's not gonna stay. I think that's it, man. I think this is as good as... We're not gonna get the dragon's head on top of the house today. At a... noob level 1 house building with no recipes. I think that's about as clever as I can make the thing today anyways. Let's get the rest of the roof on here. Whoa, take it easy. Oh, my hammer broke. I thought I was hitting on the house for a second. I was like, what's going on? I'm almost out of wood. I have 50 pieces of wood left. That's going to go quick. Once I get the roof on, I can take all this wood down on the sides. This house is gonna be sick. Come back in. Okay, that's all on. That's on. Then I can put my workbench inside the house because there's a roof on it. Boop, boop. Hell yes, son. Roof is done. Now, all we do is knock this stuff off and walk backwards. Oh, that fell right on that guy. I think it should have... Probably should have took him down, but... The game is cheating me. I have a free kill. We still gotta put our side struts on the house. That's gonna make it look really Viking-ish. Really cool looking. Oh no, I forgot to put. That's alright, that's just like a little piece of, a couple pieces of wall on this side. I want to put that down there, and then this up here. And that's pretty much it, right? Yeah, pretty much. I mean, I could make it look like the other side, I guess. Which would, 37 pieces of wood. I think I can finish it. We got one of those. And one of those. And then two of... Oh, I could make it go down. Did you see that? Oh, that looks pretty good, dude. Let's see what that looks like. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna leave the other side sticking up, but then this side can go down. Oh, it looks kind of like it has a tail now or something. I'm gonna have to kill this little whippersnapper that's running around my house. He's standing right by... Oh, he's stuck in there. Look at that. Put you out of your misery, you little bastard. Run around and pick up my wood. Start getting some of these side pieces on here. And some steps. Let's do the steps first. We're gonna need those to get it. Oh yeah, that looks pretty sick, dude. Not too shabby, if I do say so myself. Okay, I want some nice steps going in my front door. I might have to put like a little... the work... Oh, I need a workbench over here. We need to get a workbench in the house. Of course we do, right? Okay. This is a pretty good... pretty sizey. I like the... look at how spacious the roof is. So spacious. You know what? I don't know where I'm going to put my workbench. Close that door. Oh, looks like I accidentally tore down a piece of wood right here. I'm going to put that back. There we go. Let's put one up here, too. Oh, not that one. This one. That's not looking right. There, that's not so bad. Such a good feeling to know you're alive. Right? That's what Mr. Rogers would say. Yeah, that doesn't look right. Doggone it. What am I missing here? Alright, we gotta take that down. Did I just break the roof? Because I'm gonna get pissed. Think so. I think we're alright. I think we just tore down the little piece. Why isn't it wanting to fit in there like I want it to? Doesn't make any sense. Can I put a piece on top of it? How's that gonna look? That doesn't look too bad. Alright. Whoa. Just don't want to see... Okay, that pretty much did what I needed it to do. I just didn't want to see a... like a gap in there, you know? Does that look terrible? There we go. That looks very nice. Very, very nice. Okay. I'm pleased with that. I'm pleased. Next thing we need... we need to put a table down in here so we can reach the front of the door. I want my table to be like right there so when I walk in, boom. Alright, next we need to go outside and put steps in. Nice steps, not the crappy looking ones, the nice ones. Not quite reaching the ground. We need to put like a board or something down there. About now. Oh yeah. We do gotta jump to get up those. I don't like that. Ah, it's so irritating. What if I just take... I got an idea. Let's take this and do... One of those. Maybe one of these. Maybe one of those. Oh, like a glove. Like a sweet little glove. All right. Let's put my hammer back on. So we got steps there. Now we need steps over here to enjoy our outdoor living area we're going to build. It's going to be so crazy. Like I'm missing. Oh yeah, I remember. I remember what's going on. We need these on here like this. That makes it look like a Viking house. And then those go to the ground with some of these on here. Like that. Maybe a shorter one. I don't have a shorter one yet. Okay. Alright. Stop it. So that one just kind of, there it goes. I was like, why aren't you doing what you're supposed to be doing? See that, guys? That looks like a Viking house. I'm really pleased the way this is turning out. Really pleased. Sweet little first house. Whoa. Oh, I see what's going on. There's no support. Okay, I can fix that. I can fix it. No problem, guys. I'm on top of it. Get one of these. Put it right there. And then one of these. I need you to slide right underneath that thing, man. No? I got nothing. I think that's the longest. Okay, I got plan B. Take that down, put this one on first. And then the longer one should butt up underneath it. Like, oh, no, it didn't work right. Take it down. All right, you can do this, dude. You can make it work the way I want you to work. Nope. Did it again. Damn, how am I gonna do this? It's being a major league little baby about this. It's being such a pain in my butt. What if I put it like right? Right there instead. Is it still wanna? No, that looks shitty. Oh man, these are the days of our lives. Why aren't you wanting to work? This isn't some... I got a plan. What if we do it right here? Like this? Maybe I can get this little one to go up underneath here. Why the frick don't you want to do your job and get under there the way I want you to? This is so frustrating. Nope, it just literally went right inside the other one. What in the world? Alright, how much stone do we have? We only have two pieces of stone. I know how to fix this. It just takes a lot of stone to do what I've been thinking about doing, and I wanted to avoid it. Because there's not a lot of stone laying around, apparently. How much do I... Oh, there's... Nice. Alright. Let's fucking take that bullshit down real quick. Excuse my French, guys. Excuse my French. It's a little irritating. Let's put that there. And then we take this stupid tool and go to raise the ground up. Like that. Huh? Okay. Now, when I put this on here, huh? Boom. Boom. That's the way, I like it. Dun, 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 dun. Now I gotta find more stone to do it to this one, watch. Maybe I'll get lucky and it'll just... Oh, blocking it. I was like, no. Look, that time it did exactly what I wanted it to do, and over here it had to be a big fat crybaby and not want to work. So I don't understand. Whatevs. Whatevs. All in the life of being a... All part of being a Viking, right, guys? All part of it. Alright. Next we want to take these down and put them up higher so those little jabberwocky idiots, whatever they're called, don't come along and try to tamper. Tamper with the situation. I still gotta make these things on the front of the house to make it look like a true Viking house. Every time I walk up, I want to see those beams. I'm not gonna do it to the back of the house, because this is the first house, but... You know, the next time I build one of these bad boys, you know it's getting it. Oh yeah, right into the ground. Perfecto. Yes. Yes. Oh yeah. That's so good, dude. Looks so nice. Alright. What do I want to do with this situation? I got an idea. Instead of using the same paneling, maybe we can make it go the opposite direction. By using some of these like this. Man, it doesn't... see, if I put it on there like that, it cuts my head off, and then I can't get in the door every time I want to get in. So that's a big no-no right there. Oh, brother, how am I going to fix this problem without... I mean, that lines up nice like that, but... Let's see. Let's open this door and try to walk through and see if I get stuck. Yep, I mean, that was going to bug the absolute crap out of me. There has to be a way of fixing that problem. There has to be a way. I'm going to figure it out. I need some light in here. ASAP. Oh, my hammer just broke. I was like, what? Man, we are out of wood. We got 7 pieces of wood, guys. Think about that door situation while I cut down some more trees. So frustrating. Out of stamina. Any food? Nope, of course not. This is ground zero over here, man. What are you thinking about food? Oh, I got a bad guy incoming. I'm over here chopping trees at nighttime. He's like, oh, we can't have this. Take that and like it. Got some more wood right there. I'm gonna cut down like 10 trees. That should be sufficient. If these guys would stop attacking me for 5 fucking seconds. Right on the edge of the Black Forest is kind of what the problem is. They just I'm running out of there constantly. I mean, it was sheer accident that that happened. Look how much of the map I have uncovered. I literally flew in right here, got dropped off, ran around down here, and built my house, and it just happens to be like right next to it. See anything is rough. It's so dark at night. I could pull out my torch. I just don't think it's gonna last very long, honestly. It's alright. I wonder if I can just repair it like everything else. Man, I need to upgrade this tool. That'd be nice to get a nice solid axe. Stuff down here. Oh crap! It almost fell on me. I thought it was going the other direction. I'd like to know how I'm so cold when I'm holding a gigantic torch in my hand. Let's go repair. Just get out of the way. That would be funny if it repairs the torch up to full durability just by walking up to this thing and clicking. I don't think it will, though. No. Can I upgrade this axe? What do I need? Oh, I need leather to do it, huh? I don't have any of that. Golly, these guys are relentless. Where you at, you little bastard? I'm gonna have to build a moat around my house. I'm gonna go away for a couple days exploring. I'm gonna come back, my house is gonna be in shambles because these guys spawn like right here. On these trees falling is like my favorite thing ever. It's so cool. You know, most games wouldn't bother even putting out collidable objects into the game. They'd just be like, oh, you got 2 wood, bro. Congratulations. This thing, it's all rolling. Oh my god. Man. Man down. Oh my god, that is hilarious. Watch the crow show up. This is what happens when you die, bro. Congrats, you gotta go get your stuff. Oh, you forget some of your abilities and drop your belongings at the site of an accident. Oh, harsh, bro, harsh. At least I'm not too far away. That's still, you forget some of your skills every time you die. That's pretty harsh, man. Man, I really gotta get some food. I'll work on that soon. I stopped it though, guys. Look, log officially stopped. I can't cut those 2 trees down. It's kind of bugging me a little bit. We must cut down all of the trees. I think I'm full. Let's go to drop it off. I gotta get some chests of my house and a bed in there. A bed? I think a bed just is wood. Probably. Fire went out. I don't want that. Gotta have that fire going. You know what? Let's just build a bed and a couple. Oh my gosh, I'm on fire. Now you've done it. Now you're on fire. I should have. I got four of those resins, so I can build some light sources in here too. Let's put a light source next to the work table here. Yes. That's pretty good. I like that. Alright, the bed. This corner over here, I feel like. Let's get it right up against the wall. There we go. Immediate spawning of the crow inside the house. Sleep the night away in your bed and awaken fully refreshed and full of energy. Another important improvement to your home would be some chests where you can store items. It is good practice to always have some spare equipment. If something unfortunate should happen to you while exploring, like a big tree runs over you. All right, that's awesome. Let's put another light source next to the bed over here. He's right, we need to put some chests in here. How many chests can we make with the amount of wood we have right now? I don't know, we need a light source in this corner over. That way I can see what in the world's going on. Yes. Let's put one more in this corner over here. Alright, it's lit up kind of nice in here now. I have a feeling we're going to have a lot of chests. Because I don't think you can have too many. Just leave a little gap in between them. Nice and uniform. Nice. That's nonsense. It's nonsensical. All that wood I just got. Oh, look at this wood. Got there. Hell yes. Man, I'm sorry guys, this house looks friggin' amazing. I'm just gonna leave the bottom of it open like that, I think. I kinda like the way that looks. Being right next to the water and all. Oh, you know what would be sick? If I could somehow dig out a little moat, because I'm right next to the water. I bet you there's a tool in this game sooner or later that lets you do something like that. That'd be sweet. We're gonna get there. Ain't no stopping us now. Alright. That takes care of the chest situation. I built all that stuff. And okay. We need to get our fireplace and stuff over here. Closer to the house. Inside here. I think a good. How much wood I got? I still got 57. Whoa, improper protocol! Sneaky little bastard. Put the hammer down on you, buddy. That was not nice. Alright, first, let's build the steps to see how far they stick out. There. Whoa. that's pretty close. Kind of knew that was going to happen because I put that board at the bottom of the door, but it looks nice. So. Having to jump. I just don't want to jump through the front door. I still got to figure that situation out. Okay, so I'm rethinking this situation on this side of the house over here. I like the way these look in the front, and I like the way those ones look on the side there. But I'm thinking about just putting the supports on this side straight down. Nah, I'll leave it the way it is. Screw it. Alright, we're going to have a campfire over here, so I'm going to need to find some stone. Yes. 1, 2. Oh man, my back is hurting. Too much just sitting down playing video games. Here's some stone right over here. Look at this. One. Nice. Okay, that's enough for a fireplace. Should have about... I got 11. Check that out. 12, 13. 14, 15. Nice. I'm just cleaning up. Come out here in the this time of the day, you can really see it pretty well. Looks pretty sweet from back here. Alright, I want the fireplace like right here. And one of these right there. Some of this. I'm gonna run out of wood any second now, you know? Oh yeah. We got pretty close, honestly. This is going to be our outdoor area, since we can't have the fire in the house. Okay. After I get this house settled, I'm going on a hunting trip, and we're going to kill every stinking deer on this rock, on the whole planet. Son of a bitch. It's so annoying the way they move around so much. It's like, come on. I mean, it makes the game fun, I guess, you know? It just... I can't imagine if there was like 10 of those guys chasing you at once, and then they get all up next to you, and they just start pulling like John Madden moves on you and shit. Sidestepping all your swings, and you're like, oh my goodness. At least you can just set them on fire. That helps. guy. We're clearing this area out, except for these the oak trees and whatever this is. Birch. I need a better hammer or something. Better tools. I need to upgrade this bad boy again. My flint axe. Level 2. Some flint and some leather scrap. I have one leather scrap. And I have 2 flint. Alright. Let's drop this wood off. I bet I can get another flint pretty easy. It's always in the water. There we go. Find a deer, probably drops leather. If I can, I think I could sneak up on one. I think they're sneaking. Oh gosh, I have 13 health in this jackass coming up here. Combo! I must have killed like 50 of those little bastards already, and I don't even have a real weapon. Oh yeah, 2 for 1. Gotta love that. Swing and a miss. Hey, better, better. I tried to move. I tried to get out of the way, guys. Look at that, my tombstone's keeping the log from rolling down the hill. Hey, I got a bed now. What the heck? Oh, I never slept in it, I guess. Frustrations. There's a deer. I got no weapons. My sneak skill went up trying to sneak up on this stupid deer right here. Don't do it, Mr. Boar. I'm not in the mood for you right now. Good news, I think I can upgrade my axe now. Bad news, I'm still at 17 health. Anything so much as looks at me the wrong way, I'm gonna die again. You know what'd be funny? This move of my tombstone, this thing rolls over me. Oh my gosh, that would suck so bad. I get on this side. Yeah, by the time I get done building this house, there aren't going to be any trees left in this area. That's pretty funny, dude. Oh my goodness. When I saw that thing coming at me, I was like, get out of the way, get out of the way. Is this too late? Is this gone? Is it just the goddard? I was already like super low health. This rain can't be good. Nice, I'm gonna get a giant stockpile full of wood, food, all that good stuff. Oh, my fire's out because of the storm, right? Let's get the rest of this up. So, living some just put a damn wall around my whole house. But, I haven't seen anything big enough to destroy the house yet. Should be alright. I'm sure there is later on. First box of wood. Second box, stone. Third box, leather products. Fourth box, this annoying crap. Fourth box, we'll go with metals. This box, we'll go with miscellaneous crap nobody wants. And next, bed, food. I need one more box right here by the front door for weapons. I need more flint to build a chopping block. I can get some flint right now. That's no problem. Just walk around in the water for a minute. I'm sure lightning will never strike the water exactly where I'm standing, right? The waves are real loud. Look at how scary those waves look. That does look kind of scary. It's cool, though. Difficult to see. There's a flint. I can see it a mile away. Oh, look at that. That was sick. Look at that ocean. That is so... Oh, look at the lightning hits. That is so sick, man. Give me some lightning, boys. Lightning. Oh yeah, that's nice. That last lightning shot that I got a screenshot of, that's gonna be my thumbnail for this video. It's gonna be sick. Whoa, that water came all the way up here. Look at the size of that wave. That is so gnarly. I'm so happy this game exists. Give me a big lightning strike. my gosh. The water just swallowed me up. That was sick. Big boars. Love boars. He's coming, he's coming. Got leather straps. Kinda needed some of those. Did you drop any meat though? There's a, yes. Yes. Alright, I'm gonna take out your folks too, because you piss me off now. Trophy. And the flint. There's one more boar over here. I think I saw him. There's my flint. Oh, there's another house over here. Let's look inside real quick. I didn't get enough? Oh my gosh. Those are killing the smugs. Oh shit. I know you're not gonna run away. You're gonna come back when my back is tearing, you little bastard. I only have 16 health, dude. Oh no, there's another one coming too. Gotcha. These little green guys, I think they drop stuff like a meat pack. I think I saw that earlier or something. Back to what I was doing, where I was so rudely interrupted by everybody. Where's that house at? Golly, I got way off track, huh? Is this the same friggin' house? I don't know. I believe so. Let's take a look inside. Yeah, same one. Alright, so here's the plan. This, right? Take out the hammer. This guy's gonna be so up here. Just the chest is like four or ten wood or something like that. Is that it? I think that's it, man. Alright. Look at that. 67 wood. Plus, well, 10 if you build the thing, so 57 wood. It's like cutting down 3 trees or more, something like that. I'm gonna get some more wood when I tear this little lean-to down I got over here. I guess I don't have to tear it down, but there's no point in having it if I'm gonna use my house. Ah, bastard. You just stay outside. I can build this in here now. Awesome. I'm gonna put this like right here. I don't think it makes a difference where you put it. Just put it right here. Workbench level 2. Fire arrows and flint arrows or whatever. Okay, let's check this out. What do we got? We got wood arrows, stone axe, club hammer, hoe, torch, a tunic, and the crap. Fire arrows are feathers, resin, and wood. I can make a bow now if I have 8 leather scraps. To make that yet. The flint arrows. Don't really need them without a bow. What about upgrading the axe I got? I need 2 more flint to upgrade my axe. I think that's the play, is to upgrade that axe and chop wood faster. Alright, where's my... situation. This is working out nice. I'm starting to get somewhere. I like how protected I am right here. I mean, you can't, other than like getting close up, unless you're close up on things, you can't even tell this game is pixelated. Look at this from back here. You can't see it. I mean, it's, you really have to look for it. Or really care, honestly. Pretty fantastic. They did such a nice job. It's only going to get better, too. I mean, the game's only been out like a week. It's just going to get better. For now. Food goes here. I'm keeping that food on me, actually. So, yeah. Miscellaneous. Food for now. Oh, I got flint right here. Check it out. Boom. Upgrade the axe. Upgrade flint axe. Go. Yes. That's a total jackpot winner. What about my hammer? 1 stone, 1 wood. Upgrade. Yes. What about hoe? Upgrade. Right on, right on. What about crack tunic? Nope. Got the flint axe. What about the stone? I'm gonna need a stone axe. Don't upgrade that thing, just throw it away. Club? Don't have bone fragments. What do I need to get this table to level 3? I don't think I can. I'm missing something. You know what? I like spear. We can build a spear. That'd be cool. Oh, I need... We can't build a spear yet. Alright. Wood. Stone. Leather. Residue. Crap. Precious metals. Miscellaneous. And food. Eat up. That should give me like 100 HP. Because that one gives me 40, 35, 75 plus the 20 I had initially or whatever. That's pretty good. Alright. Off to see the wizard. It's daytime too, so I can get some flint. Oh crap, he's calling creatures out on me. Get in the house, get in the house. Theater rallies the creatures of the forest. This is nerve-wracking. Are they gonna come in here? I could take out a couple of them. I kind of need. Send it. Please don't have a troll walk over the hill and destroy my house, because that would make me very sad. Or a centaur. Come kick them off. Alright, they're going home. Oh, here's the crow. Monsters will lay siege to your camp from time to time. Strength of arms does not guarantee you victory in these situations. Build a strong defense to weather out the storm. Alright. Thanks for the advice. What was that? I got some more wood. It's like the little my life story. Build something, get wood. Build something, get wood. I know the axe I have probably hits way harder than this thing, but I'm building skills with both. One the chopping was giving me skills, and then using the club on the bad guys is building club skills. I got skills. Drawing skills, cooking skills. I ain't got no skills, man. Oh, you walked into it, bro. I didn't. Watch this freaking thing fall right on my house. That'd be so sad. Takes out like half the roof, and I have to climb back up there. That'd be sick. Whoa, that thing was trying to take me out. Not the house! Not the house! Don't get in front of it, dude. That could have been bad. I don't want to aggro all those pigs. Not right now, anyways. Thank you. Whoa. Improper protocol, guys. This guy's got a star over his name. I really gotta learn how to roll. I know it's possible, but I just don't know how to do it. I got a torch on me? Alright, motherfucker. Get it. You know, he's all rutted from me? That's pretty funny. Get him! Damn it, I'm out of stamina. They don't like fire. That's good to know. What was I doing before they came over here all getting all crazy on me? Day. All right. Man, I'm glad I had some HP on that fight. It would have been toast. Let's see here. Meat I got. Oh no! 1.8 per tick, huh? Maybe a little while before I die. Skeezer tail. Let's get that too. Let's get out there. I think the meat actually lasts longer than those berries too, which is nice. See here. It's a rock. No scraps. Crap. And with the meat, of course. I'm sure they eat boar's head in some country. I'm sure the Vikings probably definitely did. Alright, what do we need? I need this to be in 4. I know where it is that way. Build a raft. I don't know what good it would do me at this point. I should sleep in the bed, so if I die again, there we go. What's going on here? Good morning. Day 8. Wow. Still in this club here. wood cutting, 24, huh? Rested, alright? Message log, black forest, cold death, comments. Yeah. Okay. I don't know what my next move here is. I feel like I need to craft something. Let's go for a bow. Let's try to get 8 leather straps. The secret, though, is I don't want to kill the pigs that are close to me because I hear that you can tame them. I don't want to have to tame something like a mile away. How many little scraps do I have? 6. So I really only need 2 more to get my first bow. Non-upgraded bow. Alright, so we need to find some deer. Maybe we'll get lucky and run into some mushrooms and strawberries and stuff. I don't want to go. That's the Black Forest, though. Definitely don't want to go that way yet. I'm going to go back this direction, I think. Toast. Give me that. Yeah, booty. Pig. 1. Oh, here's some little... Oh, there's a deer. Oh, I scared him. Some more flint. Can't believe I didn't see those deer until I was like right on top of them. The axe will probably do more damage to the deer than that. It's like level 2. Let's try to go for this outside deer over here. Hasn't seen me yet. If I can get around. Look at me stealthing. I'm gaining all kinds of stealthiness. Gotcha! Oh, well, yeah, deer trophy, deer hide, leather tunic, taming rack, deer rug, helmet. Nice. This guy did not see the fact that his friend just got destroyed. Gotcha. I don't know how I just did that, but I did it. I feel like it's control shift and some, I don't know. What, no meat? Gotta keep an eye out, be looking further ahead. Ooh, berries. We need as many of those as we can get. Let's mark this. Berry location. A berry location is an abbreviation. Flint. Oh yeah, jackpot. Keep an eye out for deer. You gotta get some more trophies. That's a pig, but I heard something else, like one of those stupid gremlins, whatever they're called. See any deer. Grab these stones. Get that tree out of the way. Two for one. Ah! Call me Tarzan. Jumping on my prey. Like the predator. Don't feel rested anymore. Great. My sneaking. I just leveled up my sneak. Who's over here? I hear another one of those little skeeters, but I don't see them. Oh, there is. There's one. And a boar. Gotcha. Give me that meat. Yes. Sometimes. Here's some deer. Let's go over this one. Ooh, there we are. I see you this time. Oh, there's some berries over there. Oh, this might be a 2-for-1, dude. Don't screw this up. Oh, one saw me. Should have just took my time. I was gonna get away. What the hell? I got impatient because I thought I was gonna run out of stamina, and then I didn't do enough damage because I didn't get the sneak attack off. Ah, that's brutal. Let's mark these berries on the map here. Man, that was very, very contrary to what I wanted to do. Very, very contrary. I saw some more berries over here somewhere. There's a buck. We gotta go around. He's gonna see us. Shh, don't say anything. Got this. Got this. Don't get in a rush. Oh, yeah, and he's a double up. Free meat and hide. Oh man, we just got paid. That guy dropped so much crap. That was sweet. I lost the berries, but back towards these ones, I'll probably run into them. Well, there's the stones. Look at these mushrooms hanging out right here. Okay, that's my house. I need to make a U-turn and go this way, probably. Right turn, Clive. I don't want to go into the Black Forest without some better gear. I'm going to get pwned. Oh, I see some red. Yes. Berries on the map. Very nice. Going this way. Right here, we got a summon rune stone. SS abbreviated for summoning stone. Oh, I see more berries. Oh, I see a lot of berries. This is the berry. BBERRYY. Because it's very delicious. Oh yeah, this is freaking sweet. That's exactly what I needed. A bunch of berries. Oh dang, more. This is the jackpot mother load. Oops. That's called a block, mister. Deal with it. Come over here, making such a big fuss. Berries to start taming some boars, I think. I got 35. I only need like 10 to make a dent. By then, by the time I eat those, we'll find more. Okay, alright. Kind of making a circle here a little bit. carries. Thanks, dude. I saw you, little guys. Where'd your buddy go? I don't see him. Peace out on heard some deer. I don't know where in the world they were though. It's the rain, can't see anything. Man, it's dark over there. Looks like them. Could be some more bad guys. I hear at least a few. Surprise, motherfucker! I think they see me. You like that, huh? You like that? Oh no, it's a green one. This freaking club isn't too much shit to these guys. Time to switch to the axe, I guess. That's better damage. Oh no, torch went out. That's the opposite of good. That's really not good. No fucking poison, seriously? Bow. I'm sad when a torch went out. Okay, it's time to get the hell out of here. I hate these big green ones. Oh, what the hell? I wasn't that low. Oh. So far away from my house, too. Son of a biscuit. Ah, oh, that's harsh. That's harsh. Gonna be quite the run, quite the little trek. Yeah, it's not that bad actually. I wasn't that far away. The bad part is I'm naked and afraid in the woods. There's all kinds of bugs on this grass, you know, they're just crawling up in little crevices I don't want them to be in. I should have never tried to take those guys on wearing nothing but my skivvies and an axe. Should have just took off as soon as I killed those ones. That green one kept poisoning me. Probably wore my health down lower than I thought it was. I gotta go back though, man. I mean, my body has like 40 berries on it. The only good axe I have. At least my way should be for the most part, should be cleared out, except for those guys at the end. A couple of little teeny stragglers. Oh, now the deer show up, right? This one right there, little bastard. I'm being followed. I gotta take this little creep out. Can't have him chasing me. I won't try to sneak up and get my gear without having to fight those guys. If I can sneak up and get to it, I can just grab it and go. Because I guarantee those other two little jerks are hanging out still somewhere around here. Oh, and there's a big... Look at the one with the red eyes over there in the distance. Aye, 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 aye. Definitely got to do this sneaky. I don't see those other two, though. I might be able to... As soon as they see me, they're going to come running. They're in those woods over there. I'm so sad my torch went out. Oh, man. If my torch wouldn't have went out, I had that. That's part of the Black Forest, maybe. Oh my goodness, what the hell happened there? Should have hit that guy. Canyon over here. Oh no, I didn't want to fall down there. This place a little bit. Aye, 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 aye. That's not what I had in mind. Mushroom. Two, three, four. just go shroom. There we go. Teemo was here. Right, guys? Everybody's favorite champion. Stop lying. If you say you don't like playing Teemo, or that you don't have fun playing Teemo, that's highly suspect. Highly suspect. Because there's nothing better than getting like 900 AP and watching somebody walk over one of those shrooms, and then they go, oh no, pentakill. Stingy on the oh beehive. My goodness, almost took me down. I don't have enough health to be so careless. I'll tell you what we got to do here. Instead of walking up and trying to beat that thing to death, I'll just do one of these numbers. Right there. Golly, always a critic, right? Jackass. We'll just do this. You want a beehive? Yeah. Can get you a beehive. Oh yeah, queen bee. You want some wood? I'll get you some wood too. We just got that beehive. That's so good, dude. That queen bee, I bet it lets me make a beehive of my own or some crap like that. I'm not caring too much. I'm gonna throw some rocks away. I can help lighten the load. I can carry it for a while. I don't want to keep it, Mr. Frodo. I might be losing it, guys. I mean, it might be. Berries. Get them. Gotta catch them all. Gotta catch them all. Nothing? Really? Doing over here? Crossing the river. Nice if every single one of those guys dropped a tail. That'd make the whole food situation a little easier. I feel like there's mushrooms here somewhere. This is a good mushroom spot. Thick grass like this. I know I'm being followed. I know, guys. Don't worry. I got a surprise for you! It's a berry-tastic spot for some berries that haven't respawned yet. Man, I keep hitting that tab button with my finger when I'm trying to crouch down real quick to avoid getting seen by the deer. It's kind of hard to do. Oh yeah, we got a trophy. There's a buck up here. I see you. Oh, of course there's a pig. Trying to blow my cover. Where'd that deer go? There he is. See you later, stones. I don't have a good way of getting stones, though. I want to hang on to some of that. Fuck it. It's 13 stones. What else can we throw away besides stones? What's more important, the loot? Yeah, probably. Let's go! I see our home, guys. Semi-successful hunting trip. Whoa, in my backyard? Big mistake. Yes. Home sweet home, man. So happy right now. Man, that one double up deer dropped so much hide. That was amazing. Turn into the trophy chest. I'm gonna have to make another food chest over here. So I can get some wood. Miscellaneous box somewhere around here. Right, there it is. All right, let's get a spot for the beehive going. full box full of wood over here. Almost a full box. That's right. Cook this meat real quick. I'm gonna go pick up that wood in the back. Make a little spot for a beehive, set her on down. It's gonna be nice. Cooking wood. Cooking meat is a thing, man. It's a real thing. Look at this. Shroom berry, 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 berry. Another berry. Man, this meat is starting to look good. I'm getting kind of hungry after 4 hours of this craziness. That I'm gonna have meat. This is taking so long. Let me speed up production. Maybe build a secondary pit. I don't have to use it all the time. But... Yeah, now we're talking. They're outside the walls smelling the food. I'm surprised they don't come underneath the house, honestly. The little green guys probably could. Cooking up the skeever tails now. Can you imagine if we had skeever tails in real life? These aren't skeevers, obviously, but it'd be pretty amazing. Necktail. Is that it? One more. That's funny. Next, my friends, we are going to finish what we were doing in the backyard. We need to at least move that. I don't care if we put it underneath the house, that'd be hilarious. Oh yeah. That is too awesome, because now I don't have to look at it. You know what? Can't get my wood. That's freaking hilarious. It's right there. Why won't it just... Oh my goodness, this is so stupid. I can't get underneath my house to get my wood. I'll frack it then. I don't need it that bad. However, I was gonna put that under there further. So now, like a smooth criminal, I don't have to look at that at all, actually. Like this. No! Are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? You've been hit by, but struck by, a smooth criminal. Annie, are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? I just ran by a bad guy. There's nothing he can do about it. Look at that. My fire looks like it's dancing. That is creepy and hilarious. Alright, I need... What do I need? I need... Queen bee? And wood. Now what did I do with that bee? That's a solid question. I'm sure it's in one of these boxes. And if it's not, I'm gonna cry like a little girl. There it is. Phew. Where'd that little jerk go? He's not here. The bees are sleeping. Jackpot. Beehive number one. In place. Next is next. That's all I gotta say. I'll do something like this right here. I'll flatten some of this out. Because I got plans. What kind of plans? Plans within plans, young Atreides. But if we know it's a trap, why are we going? Because we're Atreides and we're greedy. That's how the movie Dune really pretty much went. They're like, we live on this beautiful planet, but we're gonna give it all up to live in the desert and be rationed on water so that we can make a lot of money. It's all good. And nobody thought it was a good idea, let's be honest. I need a lot of wood right now. Don't argue with me. Just get it. Just get the wood. I hear bad guys. Let's get them. These right about that's then I need gate right there. Okay, now that that's done, I need this that door open. I need this chopped down right here, this beech tree. Now, go back to build mode. I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna go door. Pretty much rinse and repeat on this pattern. Can you please connect to that door like I want you to? No? Okay, fine. Yeah. Okay. Possibly one more. So, if I can get the door, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get it. I'm gonna go wall. Wait, could you guys please stop fucking attacking me for 2 fucking seconds? Annoying little sons of bitches. Goodness. Excuse my French, guys. They're just obnoxious little freaking things. Bait. Oh, daytime, right on time, man. Right on freaking time. Oh, this freaking. Goodness gracious, can you guys please stop attacking me for 2 freaking seconds? How do I get out of here? Come eat the mushrooms, boar. Go eat the mushrooms. Like a good boy. is one way to build up block. See ya, sucker. I gotta go kill this little green guy. He's over here eating away at my walls. Where'd he go? Little jerk. Stay away from my walls. Alright. No, no, stay in there. Almost screwed up. Almost got up. Yes. Three down. What I got? I got enough loot. Oh yeah. Little hearts fluttering with happiness. That's all I like to see. One, two, three, four. Four happy little boars. Take our hammer out. Just give everything a nice little fix up. Second piece of food for that one boar. I wonder if they eat honey. I don't see why they wouldn't, but I'm gonna try it because once I get all these beehive, more than a beehive going, let's put it that way. Oh, I forgot I need to build a little thing so I can throw stuff in here. I'm gonna have to build more than one actually. Let's just do a platform type situation. Nice. Nice. All right. Where'd that stuff go? Where'd that, the honey and the berry go? Did I eat it on accident or something? Or did I just not put it in my bags? I was supposed to. So they all have one piece of food left, and this guy on the end has two. All right. Let the taming begin. Sorry, man, he didn't make the cut. See it. This guy's coming for me. Damn you, that's bullshit. Oh dang, my stupid thing broke. My club. That's pretty funny. Let's go. There's like 20 rocks or whatever back over here I had to throw down on the ground earlier. Let's go get them. Got enough space. Let's repair first. Right over here on the other side of this meadow. Oh, that's where that hut was, huh? That's pretty funny. I remember throwing them down right over here somewhere. Got them. 13 stones. Those 13 stones back. It makes a difference. Because I think we'll need stones. I wonder what else I can make real fast. Those guys all ate that second piece of food already. He did not. Oh no, that one didn't. I think he just did. So these ones dead. Alright. So he'll start soon. I wonder if he'll eat the raspberry or the honey first. I'll find out. Stay tuned. I only have 12 health. Maybe I can get myself healed. So the little yellow hearts mean that their percentage is going up for their bond with me. And it takes a while. It takes about, if you feed them all the time, it takes a week or two. And when the meter gets all the way up to 100%, they become tame. Once I have four of them that are tamed, I'll open up the walls in between. And a pen there. Oh my gosh, that guy scared the crap out of me. And once they're all tame and I open up the walls, they'll start breeding. And they'll have little baby pigs. And the baby pigs grow up really quick. Like in 2 days, they're full grown. So the secret is not to get like 50 of them, or you have to feed them like 50 berries a day so that they... You only want to have like, at the most, like 10 pairs that are actually breeding. So like every few days you only have to come up with like 20 or 30 berries or whatever. And then they'll become happy and they'll have sex and start breeding. So you can get like a steady flow of pigs, and then you can call them to take their hide and their meat is what we want, basically. And then I got a beehive going back here. Oh, I got bad guys incoming. Let's get in defensive position. Let's use this, and if we get in trouble, let's take it inside the house. Theater sending that. We got some incoming. See that the pigs are standoffish because I have those two fireplaces going. And the boars are highly susceptible to fire. If they get anywhere near it, they immediately run off. So I might not get too many boars coming down here to fight me. My pigs are just far enough away to where my two fire pits I have inside this fence won't affect them. But any, like, a couple feet closer, and my pigs wouldn't be showing yellow hearts on them. They'd be all pissed off because I have those fires going. That's one brave pig. I'm surprised he came past those fires. All right, calm him down. Okay. Let's go put this stuff in the chest. We got some stone. We got some hides. Some of this crap. And a couple of those. One of those. That up there. We got a neck trophy. We got two of those now. We got a raspberries, 42 of them. Let's put the honey in here with those. Next thing we want to do is craft a bow with wood and leather scraps. Wood and leather. Come over here. Crude bow craft. We can upgrade it. Yes. We need a piece of this to do that. Upgrade. Crude bow. Very cool. We don't have enough for upgraded to level 3, nor do we have level 3 in our thing. Alright, let's see if I can craft... Oh, I can craft a leather helmet. That's super kick-ass. I can craft a leather tunic. And I'm like two leather short on... Let's do the pants, because we literally have no pants right now. Awesome. Equip it. And... I need a wood shield. Wood, resin, leather scraps. I don't have... Yeah, so close. I think that's all we can do for now. I'm gonna put my shield or my bow. I want like 8. I need to make some arrows. I don't think I can make the fire. Well, I might be able to. I have resin. I don't remember how. I have resin and I have fire. I have plenty of resin, plenty of wood. What else do I need? Feathers. I know I'm packing some feathers up here in the miscellaneous box, so I can make a few fire arrows. Chest for weapons box right here by the front door. And this one is going to get leftover weapons that we're not going to be using. Let's put these hides back. Let's not step in the fire, please. Look at that moon, so pretty, so bright. I just went away. Yeah, it's time to storm. What a surprise. Because it's raining and the fires went out. Oh, big surprise. I'm gonna have some charcoal. This is like a perfect time to go fight a boss, right? Yeah. I need to take like two stronghold or something. Time to get it on, guys. You know what time it is. During a lightning storm, what a better time to fight the first boss. Of course I miss. Oh, that was close. Ouch! I did not want that to happen. Ah, I'm stuck. That was close, holy cow. Thought you had me. Missed. Oh, that was a good hit. That was like a big, lot, big damage. Kind of missed me right there. It kind of just glanced me. Oh, I missed big time on that hit. Getting mad at me because I'm using fire arrows. Oh, that was a big hit. Big damage. Gotcha, buddy. Gotcha, buddy. Trophy collected. Yes. Return to the sacrificial stones with your forsaken trophy and offer it as a sacrifice. Alright. Those big ones are up here. Oh, come on, how did I miss that? Berries. Let's go turn these bad boys in. Guys, enough with the freaking red lettering. I can't do what I'm supposed to do. You have been granted the power of Ekvir. Use it in times of need. Your next target dwells in the Black Forest. Go there, explore the lands, and uncover the lost treasures and resources. The Elder awaits. And this guy's gonna say something smart alecky, watch. Your head's mounted on a tote. Say something, I dare you. Say it. Neck, buddy. That's cool looking. Alright, got nothing to say. That's all right. Shot probably. That's a scary spot. Oh, they just respawned. Nice. They're literally respawning as I'm taking them off. That was sweet. Did it, boys. We summoned Ekthir and we took him down to Chinatown. Skull, friends. Thanks for the taxes. Just kidding. So angry. Oh, what just happened? Did I throw like 10 of them in there? I think I did. Well, that's horrible. That one's gonna be happy for a while. There's like 10 berries in there. Okay, food. Check. Trophies. Miscellaneous. Next adventure. Grab my charcoal. Can I really make a sign right now? I need to see what to do, but yeah. Oh, check it out. It's literally on there backwards, though. Oh, well. I know what it says. That's pretty funny, dude. Can I turn this bad boy around? I'd have to demolish it, try to remake it, and I probably won't have charcoal I need now. Watch. Oh, I do. Alright, let's try this again. What in the world? It keeps putting it on the... That's freaking hilarious. It just keeps putting it on the wrong side of the... Whatever, man. Whatever. Is it the way I'm placing it when I... Let's try it one more time and see what happens. Okay, it tells you the writing's gonna be on the other side. That's what's going on here. This time we got it. This time we are golden, baby. Yes! We did it, boys. We got there. It's Roger's place. To be continued. Crazy ass boars. What are you talking about? Bed needs a nearby fire. There's two freaking fire pits right there. Crazy guys. Oh my goodness. Ridiculous. You know what? I can upgrade my station real quick. No, I don't have 20 little scraps. Short. Oh well. Hey, listen everybody, if you're still with me, we're 4 hours and 58 minutes in. I really appreciate you guys. You don't even know, like, this whole experience of making YouTube content for me is just getting crazier and crazier every day, and I just really enjoy it so much. I hope to do it full-time someday and be able to spend a little bit more time with my family. But anyways, I really appreciate you guys. I hope you're having a wonderful 2021, and thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Please like it. And throw me a comment so I can get back to you and let me know what you think. I appreciate you. My name is Roger. This is Adventure with Roger. Thank you so much once again. And I'll see you on my next adventure. Take care of yourself, everybody.